doing my makeup on Christmas. I'm so tired. I'm like, I know. This is
cute little Christmas.
Hey guys, she's filming a little influencer video. Who gives a crap? Look at my nails. So cute, little bump rooms. Okay. I'm so bothered. So yeah. Let's get into this crap. I'm so freaking tired, so if I have my watch. What is my watch doing? I got a new watch. So happy. It's frick. 654. First thing, I'm using a tinted moisturizer from LXX Cosmetics Illuminating Moisturizer, because I'm too lazy to use anything else besides the moisturizer. I don't want to use a foundation. I'm not being cute. That's a lot. Primer. Can I mix it? I've never tried it, but I could I'm using the Pore Refreshing Primer by Don't Say. Well, if you know where this is from, you can buy it and probably comment down below and I will mark it. I just cleaned out my product and of course I have to be messy.
Bitch, come out. See what this is. Hi, Doss. We hope you enjoy the selection of our favorite products. Conditioner? Okay. It's a conditioner and a shampoo. This looks luxurious. I usually use my Walmart shampoo, but like for part two.
They sent the Rose Gold Rescue Gentle Moisturizer Cream for sensitive skin. Look crap right now.
That's me, bitch. Okay. Night serum. Glycolic acid.
Just give it a little bit of a seasoning. For the cherry on. A little bit of a seasoning. Alexa, play music from Ariana Grande playlist.
The playlist, rediscover Ariana Grande, and Amazon Music. You can also start your day with music. Just say, waking up to Ariana Grande.
I can. I'm so tired. Look. The messed up. Big time. Alright, we're definitely going to have to go with foundation. So going in with the Revlon Age. I forgot to shake it. Well, in most of... like three things playing on that. The camera, Alexa, and continue.
Conditioner? Okay.
Alexa.
Conditioner and a shampoo.
Continue the song.
This looks luxurious. I usually use my Walmart shampoo.
Alexa.
Like for part two.
And I got the pen.
Let's do an unboxing. I have a lot of boxes to open for y'all, so let's open them together. Also, I'm gonna be doing my vlog. That's my regular phone, my business phone.
and I am also trying to do this girl's makeup. She cakes the foundation on her face. She still looks really good though. I don't know how to do that. I can't cake foundation on my face without looking like a whole Donald little version of a Donald Trump and Trump. And everyone knows Donald Trump looks horrendous. And I look horrendous with a cake stuff on my face. And today it's Christmas. Didn't do it. I hate it, but we didn't do it. And we're trying to do some skincare. But we're probably not going to do skincare because we probably won't have time. And then we're going to be all cakey and then make a little good for Christmas and then we'll start to play. Why am I worrying too much? I'll be fine.
Okay.
I'm like painting it even more this beautiful. It doesn't even blend. Oh, wait. And then it has the iPhone, the phone, and then the camera. It's an iPad, but I'm getting a camera. And I don't care that I'm bad at editing. I don't even edit. Well, I do, but you can't see the edits. It's just adding videos together. And like, how does she look so pretty? But I'm so tired, and literally, I'm not going out anywhere, so I'm doing this makeup for no reason. I'm doing it for no reason myself. But I really want to be pretty, but also, we'll probably take this off at the end of this video. Anyways, we'll probably end this video. I'm my biggest fan. I feel so crap right now. Alright, going in with this Catwalk Concealer. But I don't know where it's from, so Jenna especially, I didn't buy those crap. I did clean every single part of my product, so I'm trying to be as clean as I can. But obviously it's not working. We're trying. I got these PJs, t-shirts, shorts, another pair of shorts, two cargo pants, and yeah, I feel really sport. I'm very grateful for a lot of crap. Stuff. Cleaned everything and it's literally having a nightmare. Because they don't appreciate me cleaning them, even though they look like dumb. Right, come on, concealer. Concealer has to help. Concealer always helps my problems. It really doesn't. That doesn't help with my extra ability of being an idiot. It helps. And just everything else about me. It's a catwalk. It came with the product. Just to blend out.
That's me, bitch. Okay. Night serum. Go. glycolic acid, glycolic acid. I don't know, some kind of acid. Clear Genius. Oh, 10% AHA. Okay, that's like an AHA, BHA thingy. And a Rose Gold Rescue Gentle Foaming Cleanser. For sensitive. A lot of you guys are asking me how I grew out my brows. And before I tell you, let me actually show you what my brows used to look like. This is what my brows used to look like. Just take a moment. Just look. No mames. I literally had tres pelos, casi nada. Anyways, let me show you how I went from this to this. Okay, now before we start, I didn't get... Let's do an eyeshadow look together. Saw this on my Explore page, and immediately I knew I had to try that. I'm going to start by priming my eyelids with some concealer. Any concealer will do.
Alexa, skip the song.
A hydrating concealer. It just makes blending a lot easier. Starting off with a
fluffy
brush and a light pink, I'm
going
to just use this as my transition shade just to, like, map out.
I'm definitely cakey. I would not wear that. Like, I would wear it, to a very fancy brush. When you add makeup. Or fashion shows or something? I guess what I got. I got freaking Converse's. I'm not gonna put them that close to my face because the white and the white. Yes.
Oh, this is the...
So this is a Maybelline New York Master Bronze Color Highlighter Kit.
Let's do an eyeshadow look together.
And this brush is from Beauty Essentials. I got it in... I got in with this shade, the dark shade, for I've obviously used this palette a lot, that shade. For their and I use the middle, like, the second shade, Now I use the highlighter. Wait, whoa, I've actually never done that before. I completely lied about that. I'm gonna add that into my daily look. I just see people do it. This palette is really nice. Oh, that one wasn't very fun. Okay, sorry about the song. Let's be quick though. Alright, I'm gonna finish this. This will be extra quick. Everyone is waiting. Matte lipstick in a shade. Liquid lipstick in a shade.
That's on. Let's do an eyeshadow look together. Oh, this is my four page. And
Cocoa.
Immediately, I know I have to try that.
Cocoa melt.
For my friends, my eyelids, some concealer, any concealer will do. I recommend using a matte concealer rather than a hydrating concealer. It just makes blending a lot easier. Starting off with a blending brush and a light. I'm going to just use this as my transition shade just to like map out where I want everything. I have a dry patch right here because of my acne cream.
Okay.
Is it giving supposed to be gay?
Whoops. So grass.
Let's do an eyeshadow look together. I saw this on my work page and immediately I knew I had to try that.
You know me, my favorite color is purple, but obviously we're going with the pink one today. Okay. Okay. We're gonna wrap our hands around the white. Oh, you did it all. Ha! Now we're just gonna rub our face in the contour. I mean, in the what? Always go on the bumpy side of the orange skin. When it gets all that extra makeup on. Stuff is okay, dude. Yep. Put it all that and forget that extra makeup.
Oh my god. decide to use the eye popper. This is a way lighter.
The only reason why my computer looks like that is because just like you can set this up.
Yeah, we're adding diamonds.
It was like that because I had it on.
Let's do an eyeshadow look together. I saw this on my cover page and immediately I knew I had to try that. For my highlights with concealer, any concealer would. I recommend using a MAC concealer rather than a hydrating concealer. It just makes blending a lot easier. Starting off with a fluffy brush and a light pink, I'm going to just use this as my transition just to like map out more.
I'm just going to grab something real quick.
I have a dry patch right here because of my acne cream. That's definitely going to be a problem. Starting from my inner corner, I'm just blending this out to my temple. Now I'm going to take a smaller, more detailed brush and like a bright, fluffy pink. Being a little more careful, I'm going to blend this to my inner corner and also winging it out. Something like this. Now I'm going to carve my crease. Using micellar water first. I actually haven't done this kind of crease in forever and I'm kind of struggling. Let's set it with like a super light bone shade. Going back in with that first light, fluffy pink shade, I'm going to add some of my outer corner and
in my video. Hope you enjoyed. Bye. Stay safe, and the time is in Australia 7:20. Bye.